On the way back home, Trump makes special pit stop to give thanks. President Donald Trump once again proved why he's so popular with the troops. Last week, Trump is headed back to the White House from the FBI Academy graduation ceremony when he made a special stop at the Marine Corps Air Facility to visit with Marine Helicopter Squadron 1, according to Independent Journal Review. Not only did the president take time to shake hands with the servicemen and women, he also delivered an inspiring speech. The White House published a transcript of that speech, in which the president thanked the service members for their dedication to the United States. He also made a point to let them know that he backs their efforts 100%, and said that his door is always open for suggestions, help or support. That's something the U.S. military probably never felt when Barack Obama was the president. You know, we've made tremendous success and had tremendous success now with getting rid of ISIS in Iraq and Syria, Trump said. I let them do their job. You don't have to call the White House when you're getting ready to fight. You know, in the old times, the last administration, you called the White House and you get approval. Not anymore. Not anymore. The Marines cheered as Trump spoke. We love you, folks. And we're going to take care of you like you've never been taken care of before, and I think you know that, he said. Every time I climb on the incredible machine, Marine One, I think of United States Marines. Watch a video of the special visit below. How amazing that the President of the United States is once again reaffirming his commitment to the men and women who serve our country. For the 8 years that Obama was in office, the military felt underappreciated and tossed aside as an afterthought. However, Trump has made a point to continuously thank those in the military for their service, praising them for their progress in the war against terror. It's been a long time coming, but this is a leader our military deserves. Share this story on Facebook and Twitter and let us know what you think about President Trump's bond with the military. What do you think of Trump's speech? Scroll down to comment below.